Welcome to a brand new Train Station 2 video. This one is going to be quite different to my container opening one. A couple of weeks ago I came up with an idea how I personally could progress faster and complete the events with a higher probability. With that strategy I also am able to cover the love and the beautiful artwork the artists put into the game, and we might even cover future updates to the game with that. So every time when there is one of these regional events, so every event that comes with its own region, I'm going to record my attempt to fulfill every given task. Without any further ado, let's start with the Haunted Hills Halloween event. Join our Halloween celebrations, where you can acquire stronger trains, upgrade parts and other great rewards. Only the best ones can get the haunted house into their city. Come. If you dare to our Halloween scare, ghosts, goblins and witches too will be there waiting for you. Haunted Hills. Welcome to Haunted Hills. See this abandoned construction site? Some say it's creepy, but the potential. Oh, the potential. Ready for a spooky time? Come and follow me. We've got miles of railway which need to be built. Off to work. Villagers need my help. The cursed castle is spreading evil all around, and who would be better at defeating monsters than myself? Come along. What a wonderful, abundant construction site. But I can see that you're already making a railway masterpiece out of it. Keep up the good work. There used to be a railway here, which led to the Master of Darkness, and we love darkness, don't we? Let's renew it and meet our old friend again. Need help? I know some witches from the nearby village. Maybe they could help you with their magical powers. No need to be afraid. See those green lights flying around the castle? Those are the incited souls of the most evil-minded monsters the world has ever seen. Looks like a fun job to me. Magnificent. You brought just the right amount of materials. Hope you don't mind working at midnight. You I can see that you made it without the witchcraft. Good job. Railways are almost finished, but there is no time to rest. You truly seem like a brave dispatcher, but wait until the full moon comes. Then we'll see how brave you really are. You're just a few steps away from finishing the railway. Are you ready? First of all, let's rest a bit at the old house near the village. Hope you aren't afraid of dark, because there's definitely no light except from a few candles. Thank you. Even the railroads didn't scare you, and the railway is almost done. But this is just the beginning. Greetings, my friend. Welcome to my town. After several attempts, my dream finally came true. I became the mayor. And that's why I'm going to make this year's Halloween unforgettable and spooky too. Welcome to my kingdom, human. I've got lots of work to do, and I've heard that you're a terrific builder, which is just fantastic for my intentions. Follow me. You know, this area is a bit scary throughout the whole year, so my citizens don't really like the season. But not me. I will teach them to like it. With a little help from you, of course. What a night! I had the wildest dreams about witch hunting. Not sure if it was a dream or if someone really came to visit us. One way or another, it's time to get prepared. For me, each Halloween is a reminder of my beautiful wife who tragically passed away. But this year, everything will be different. My plan is to turn the town into a great Halloween party. A bit scary, yes, but also fun. Disco balls, burning torches, I want it all. Here's our plan. We must start fighting ghosts and monsters from the bottom of the castle. Then we'll proceed upwards to the very top. I remember it like it was yesterday when we met the first time at the Zerun windmill. And this will be the place where we shall meet again. There are rumors that people are horrified by my plan. They say I spent too much money on unnecessary things. Amateurs, we will show them. The castle gate is guarded by two giant werewolves. We must trick them to get inside. Grab some bait and follow me. In order to make all the lights work, we must have electricity. One day they will be thankful. First and foremost, clean the rooms. My wife always hated mess, and I mustn't disappoint her. quiet. The werewolves mustn't hear a thing. Give me the bait and wait. You're a great engineer indeed. Now let's go shopping for the shiny decorations. No darkness allowed in this town. This is the building plan from 100 years ago. Replicate every inch of it. Begin with the groundwork. You're wondering how am I going to bring my wife to life with a windmill, aren't you? Well, keep on building and soon you will find out. I'm back, the gate is clear. Grab the weapons and be brave. The show begins now. Mwahahaha. Make the rooms nice and cozy, especially the bedroom. Mwahahaha. Ready to turn the party lights on? Bam! Marvelous, my friend. Just marvelous. Witch on the left! Beware of the ghost above! Don't fall into that giant mush hole in the middle! Shoot now! Now it's time to decorate this place. I want everyone to know that my favorite season of the year has arrived. Pumpkins. I want pumpkins everywhere. Arrange a wagon full of pumpkins of all shapes and sizes. But we won't be carving them. The citizens will. I have a plan. Whenever you feel like there are no monsters left, follow the bats. See those flying around the corner? Get prepared for an army of zombies. Brace yourself! The villagers are getting more and more curious, but we must keep this plan secret. Don't stop building and I'll scare them off a bit. It's spooky time, remember? I almost forgot how much fun it is to frighten humans. But jokes aside, back to the hard work. Well, after all I have experienced, I must say that this castle is quite a challenge, even for me. But we've cleared the first part of the castle and we've both survived, unlike the monsters. Pumpkin carving contest this Saturday at 4 PM. Main prize, a giant pumpkin pie. Let everyone know. I must say, I'm impressed by your skills, human, but I won't let you leave until you finish the whole windmill. As a reward, you will get the honor to meet and greet my beautiful resurrected wife. I hope she will remain as lovely as I remember her. The pumpkin carving contest is a perfect opportunity to make everyone love me. How will I achieve that? With generous catering, of course. Order wine and snacks, but mostly wine, please. The sky is the limit of our magnificent windmill. I want to make it even higher than it was in the past. The whole village will be terrified. Yes, my plan worked. More people came to the contest than I expected. Wine is always a good motivation. I hope nobody gets injured. Time to level up. Can you hear the horrible scream? Oh yes, those are our old friends. The vampires. I suggest honoring them by a friendly visit. I'll have very pleasant experiences with humans. After all, they took my wife away from me. But you human, you seem to be an exception. But you still have to prove yourself by hard work. Oh, and by the way, have you met my dragon Friedrich? He's a sweet little boy, but you better not make him mad. His bites are anything but pleasant. You will be the windmill guard, so be kind to him. Splendid! Now we can decorate the whole town with lovely carved pumpkins. I brought some of my homemade decorations too. Kids will love them. garlic, nails, wooden stakes. The more the better. Hurry up. I've heard complaints that children are terrified by our decorations, but I love it. Let them get used to it. My wife was almost as tall as I am, and when you add her sky-high hair, you'll have to make sure the windmill is high enough for both of us. So don't go short on materials. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? But the floor isn't even nearly clear. Demons are everywhere, and there's one just staring at us behind your back. Move! Let's move to the most important part of our plan, organizing a Halloween party. Masks are a must, spooky disco included. I may be old, but I know how to have fun. Oh look, Dracula is having a romantic dinner with his wife. I'd rather not find out what their menu is. Let's disturb them a little bit. Fridrik is hungry, really hungry. I'm wondering if I will feed him some villagers or will a couple of rabbits be enough? Town Hall was a good place for the pumpkin carving contest. I'm sure it will do for the Halloween party too. I feel really sorry for bothering this lovely couple, but work is work. Goodbye, Draculas. Music, we are going to need some music. I'm a very good party DJ, at least that's what my mom told me once. Arrange the equipment and I'm going to go and get my music records. Do you like Bonnie M? I am furious, such disrespect. People want to boycott my Halloween party. They say they are fed up with this whole madness. Well, my friend, I think it's time to use our most reliable weapon, or gallons of wine. Okay, no villagers for lunch. Sometimes. It's so hard to work with humans. There are still a few goblins in the room. I can sense it. Those creatures are very tricky, but we are smarter. How far have you gone with the construction while I was feeding Friedrich? Not bad, but it needs to be higher. Off to work, human. Look, I made some flyers with invitations. I drew them all by myself. Stick them all around the town so everybody knows. I hope that the free wine for everyone title is catchy enough. That's way better, but there's still a lot of work to do. I'm going to the village to buy a new suit. Hope the trousers will be long enough for me. I want to impress my wife. Wait a minute. Can you hear the heavy breathing? From the footprints, I've noticed I think we're about to meet the Minotaur. I've always liked horses, but I doubt that this will be a pleasant encounter. It's party time! The town looks amazing and even the people seem to be having fun. Not sure if it's because of my DJing skills or the wine, but you know what? It doesn't matter. Let's enjoy the spookiest evening of the year. I met a couple of werewolves on the way to the village and they can't wait to meet my wife again. I invited them for dinner. I recommend you to stay in your room, just in case they get too hungry. We are running out of armor. These ghosts are killing us. No wait, we're killing them, haha. Joke aside, time to fill up the armor. We're halfway there, human, but now comes the most important part of the windmill. The top. Friedrich better like it, otherwise, let's not even think about it. Good, now we're ready for the final part of the castle. This will be the hardest part, so fingers crossed to both of us. Thank you. the top of the castle is guarded by an evil snake from hell. But first of all, we'll have to fight his servants. And oh boy, that's some terrifying army, let me tell you. A great thunderstorm is coming in a few days. What a perfect time to meet my wife again. Make sure to finish the windmill on time. Behind the first door are Aurochs. For this menu, I recommend an axe. Frederick will help us to catch the right flash which will bring my wife to life again. The windmill needs to be even higher than we planned. Go to the village and bring some more materials. Human, you seem tired. Come here and have a nap. Just joking, huh? No time to rest. The important day is very near. Second meal is chupacabra. I hope you aren't fed up yet. time to build the propeller. It has to survive the worst tornadoes and thunderstorms possible. My favorite kind of weather, by the way. So, use the best materials you have. Oh no! I must have lost my case knife on the previous floor. Please go and find it for me. It may be small, but it always brings me luck. No worries, the air is clear down there. Well done, human. Now put it up. Do you need a ladder? I see you're having some troubles. Friedrich, come here my boy. Help the human put the propeller on top of the windmill. No biting at this time. Thank you, my friend. I would have been lost without my knife. Conditions are perfect now for our final meal, the snake. Oops, we have some problems. The propeller fell off. Friedrich, bad boy. Where are you, Friedrich? Oh no, he ran away again. Come, human, we'll need to fix this ourselves. Look at the horizon, bats are flying everywhere, railroads are hauling and the moon is full. Hurry up, our time has come. We won't defeat the snake just with bare hands. Luckily, I have enough armor. Take as much as you can carry and use. Let's hope for the best. Well, let's draw a conclusion on the last 20 days of the Haunted Hills Halloween event. Well, let's start things off with that I didn't achieve my goal of completing the storyline. If we look at the regions, I'm, well, nearly there at 95% completed of the whole storyline. Well, I kinda could have finished a bit more with in the end, with completing the 28th on this part and the 26th on this character, but well, why even bothering to complete these ones if you can't get the stories you would have gotten afterwards if you would have made it in time. Looking back, I think I started strong on ahead of the timetable of 25% every 5 days. If we just look at the progress on the story, but well, after that, after some time, I kind of, well, it has been a mixture of not having the time to play the game, or sometimes I even forgot that I already passed the 1 hour circle of delivering the goods, and well, maybe because of the heavy start into the event, I kinda gotten a bit burned out. Well, so, well, it has been a lot of things, but overall, I can say from the competition in the storyline, I've made it further than all the other events I've taken part on before. If you look at the reward section, I think once I've gotten even further than the last reward, I think it must have been the spaceship event. I'm not even sure if I once even gotten enough keys to get all of the trains. You could get with keys and the building, but I think it happened, or well, at least pretty close. Well, as you can see, this time I didn't made it. But we're gonna spend the keys soon. Well, let's open the big boxes and the gold. Always good to kind of get a bit out of it, at least in the end. Well, in the end, I also can say that I'm pretty sure, because I, well, gotten the furthest out of every event I've taken part on with the story, that I'm gonna make it the next event. Also, maybe we are gonna get all the rewards. I hope so. But that's at least my goal for the next event. Yeah, let's get all the gold we can get out of it. I think from the competition currency, it was 370, I've gotten more than in any event before. I'm not quite sure. Well, because we don't have that many keys, we'll get at least the highest train we can get. So the skeleton class 3000. Also for this third region, which looks kind of cool. The skeleton at the front. So, because I want to get the building, so the cursed manor, let's get this one. And now we are down to, let's play with it actually. The back. Can I turn it around so it fits a bit more? I think this is a better part because we can see all the lightning. Is it supposed to be lightning? I don't know. Maybe some tree branches or something like that. And whoa. So then let's get 4 of the legendary parts. One rare part, and then let's spend all the rest of the event keys for normal keys. So we can stock up with these ones too. So yeah, as I said, in the end, just 95% completed, but the next event is going to be better. I hope. Well, I try my best to top this event from my perspective of completing it. I think I want to end it here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I will see you when the next event ended, kind of, because I'm obviously gonna upload the video of the next event after the event finished.